near Aran Moor. In the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, and her beauty nearly stole my breath away. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and he will play for you the foggy tune." He played the blackbird and the stacks of barley, Rodney's glory and the foggy tune. She sang each note like an Irish linen, while the tears fell down from her eyes of blue. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her shoulders she wore a Galway shawl. Early, early up in the morning, I hit the road now for Donegal. I sighed and kissed her, and then I missed her, but my heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with a ribbon on it, and around her her shoulder was a Galway shawl.